guess this is the place.
Cousins. I'm just scared to meet them. I hope they're somewhat normal. I've always heard crazy things about them. I know you don't care. I just needed your help, you know, because I've never met them before in my life. Don't hang up. Nope. Don't hang up. Let's just be John.
Big fella!
I am your cousin, Big Jake! What's up, man?
Well,
hold that ball. Man, I've always wanted to meet my cousin, man. He's so awesome, man. We could be like, boom, and then you
can just shut up for like 2 seconds.
Yeah. Well, all right, then.
Where's the other one?
This
is cool, isn't
it? No, it's not.
Stop. Yeah,
who are you?
Matt.
Hey, my name is Jake. What's yours?
Get on.
Nope. Well, Ryan Turner, how are you? What's it to you, pencil neck? Just ask how you were.
Jeez. Which one of you flat foots turned to SpongeBob?
Well, I came in here second.
You're a loser. See, yeah, he did.
You're a loser too, Prince Mac.
No, I'm not.
You have no right to... Okay, now this is getting out of hand. Let's just all be peaceful, okay? Peaceful matter.
Well, I'm gonna go in here while y'all fight.
Hey, Matt,
you
want to play some Yahtzee and me and Hunter?
No.
Want to play some Jenga?
No.
Water?
No.
You've made me sick.
You okay? Need to call your mom?
Get your hand off me and get away from me. Okay. Now!
He's always sleeping in the aisle. I gotta call his mama. What's your mom's number?
Just get away from me! Go faster!
Alright, Matt, what'd you do to him?
You want me to play a game? I don't want to play.
Come on, man. Just play a game with us. I mean, it's the first time we've ever met. And you don't even want to play a game with us? One game? Come on.
We're trying to pass time. I don't want to do anything with you losers.
Come on, dude. You like that. I just want to play a game with you.
Okay, fine. What game do you want to play?
I'll go ask him.
Okay, Jake, what do you want to play?
Yahtzee. Always want to play this. Okay, Matt, since you were such a good sport and playing this game with us, I'm going to give you the honors of opening the box. Good job. There's a card for you, and a card from Hunter, and a card for me. Okay. Alright, Matt. Since you're such a good sport and everything, we're gonna give you all the dice and
you go first.
Well?
I'll be right back. Where did you go, you nut?
It's right here.
Thank you, Hunter.
I mean, I think you need 6 dice.
Six dice? And Yahtzee!
Okay.
Well, I need one of those pins. I got my trusty old pencil right here. Okay.
So you got a 1, 2, 3, and yeah. Okay, mark that down there. Okay, my turn,
Okay.
There we go. Yeah.
Need a ball?
Yeah, I'm gonna try this. Okay. Matt, it's your turn.
Matt, your turn. Come on, Matt. Matt, come on.
Matt, don't call me Matt.
Come on, Matt.
Here's your dice.
Here's your dice. Okay, well, let's go around and see what you got. See, there's a 3 way over here in this corner.
Oh, there's 2 threes right here.
There's a 3 way over here in this corner.
There's 2 threes. Okay, there's 4 threes. Okay, 4 threes.
House.
What do you get?
I think you got a full house.
Alright, this is what he got right here. So, Matt, you want to keep the threes or the twos?
Threes or twos, Matt?
Threes.
I'll keep threes.
Alright, well, he got a...
There you go.
He got 9.
Yeah.
Okay.
See my turn again.
1 hour of frustration later.
Who won?
Looks like Matt won. Good job, man. Matt. You won.
What?
You won.
You won.
I won?
Yeah.
I didn't do anything.
You well, the first roll you did, whenever we had to go find it, it was so good that you beat us.
Yeah, it was pretty amazing.
What? How long was I out?
About an hour and a half.
You guys are losers.
What? That first roll was just so good.
I mean, what do you expect, Matt? You're good at this game. I never knew you had so much talent.
Well, that was a good game of Yahtzee.
Oh, my pencil! I'll be right back. You two just stay jontastic!
I don't know what's wrong with him. Maybe he was dropped on his head.
Probably
more.
Is anything to eat here?
Maybe. I'm not really that hungry though. I ate before I came here.
Oh, you guys! I got something perfect for a cold winter night. Ice cream!
Good gracious alive.
Ice cream? But it's cold outside.
Exactly.
You take all that ice cream and eat it all you want. I hope you choke on it.
Oh boy! My mom would never let me have this much ice cream!
Uh-oh. Maybe that was a mistake. do you think is gonna stop? Maybe he'll stop here in a minute.
Ah, finally.
Huh?
What? He went to sleep.
Oh my god. Man, you're in a mess.
Hey man, you hungry?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'm gonna call and get us something to hike her on. Hello? Is this Ward's? I don't know who the Johnny you are.
Who was that?
I don't know, some Indian dude. He said, I want $1 million. Whatever that means.
Oh, man.
I know, right? Ridiculous. Yes? This Ward's? Alright. I'd like to order 3 chicken strip baskets and 3 Cokes. Alright, can you bring it to my place? Alright, John-tastic. Bye. Big fella, we got it. It's cold out there. That's John. Get Jake.
Okay.
Jake, wake up. He won't wake up. Say we got food, Jake.
What?
We got food.
Yeah, wait.
He's an idiot, I swear. Let's get that to your brain.
He's all gone.
Well, I hit the spot.
Are you going to eat that?
It's aluminum foil.
Oh,
no. No, I don't eat that.
Just take it.
Well, I definitely don't need anything else to hang around with.
Because we're cousins and we've never met each other before.
It's a waste of time.
Do you have a problem with this?
Nah. Y'all are alright. Alright. We're a couple of losers! I'm out of here! Waste of my time.
What's the drawing?
It's in a butthole anyway.
Well, I'm out.
I heard that.
Well, I'm still out.
This place was actually a major bust.
Boom, 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 boom,